Today, I have some Illustrator top time-saving tips that will really help your graphic design workflow. So let's jump right into today's video on Illustrator tips for saving time. In the Illustrator Tools panel, there are some tools that you have to locate and hold down a click to get to. However, you can click this tear off tab here to open up those specific tools in a separate window. This really will save you time when you want to work with specific tools in Illustrator and make them incredibly accessible. Another advance on this time-saving tip would be to memorize the keyboard shortcuts. So as you can see here, I can quickly change the pen tool variations with the keyboard shortcuts. By the way, in case you missed this tape cassette poster tutorial, head over to my channel Satori Graphics and then go back one video from this one. The next Illustrator top time-saving tip relates to selecting objects in a group section. This tape cassette here is made up of various different shapes that are all grouped together. If I select it with the standard selection tool, it will select everything at once. Instead of going up to Object and Ungroup, I can simply press A on my keyboard to access the direct selection tool, and then select individual objects, even though they're all grouped together. It should be noted that if you click within the object with the direct selection tool, you can move it around. But if you click an anchor point, you can edit the shape and the anchor instead. With the next tip in this list of Illustrator top tips for saving time, we're going to cut through these shapes perfectly. If I take the eraser tool in Illustrator, I can quickly cut through these shapes, but even with the steadiest hand in the entire world, it's not going to be perfect. Instead, hold down the Shift key and then click and drag. Even if you drag your cursor over the artboard, the line will remain straight. There is something so visually appealing about this, but maybe it's just me. You can then ungroup the selection and remove the unwanted areas of your design. The fourth top time-saving tip for Illustrator is one that I've mentioned before. The list about saving time in Illustrator would not be complete without it. Instead of using the slide bars to navigate around your design, simply hold down the space bar until you see the hand icon appear, and then click and drag. This tip really will save you lots of time in Adobe Illustrator. Again, this tip seems obvious to some, but I want to include super helpful time-saving tips in Illustrator, and this is part one of this series. I'm going to make more episodes of time-saving tips in Illustrator on this channel. You can copy and paste an object with Command-C and Command-V, but if you hold down the Alt-Option key, you can click and drag to duplicate easily. This saves you time and gives you a greater control over the object's position. Today's Satori bonus tip relates to smart guides. When I duplicate this shape here, you will see these magenta lines. They are even magnetic, which will usher in the shape perfectly into place. This really helps to keep your design perfectly aligned. To To have this function in Illustrator, open up the Preferences and Smart Guides. You want to make sure that you have the alignment guides checked. If I uncheck it, you will see that there's no guide now that's magnetic and places my shape perfectly in place. So there was my list of Illustrator top time-saving tips. Did you find these tips useful for your graphic design workflow? Part 2 will be dropping next week, so watch out for that. Also, I want to remind you guys that if you want to send me your work to review on this channel, locate my email address in the description below. I want to make a video on Monday reviewing your work, and I have a couple of people that have sent me things already. So remember to like and share my content if you do find it useful, and until next time, design your future today. Peace.